we travel along a road. It is a well-paved seaside road without any signs. Despite this, fishermen travel on this road. They head out to the ocean dreaming of a big catch and catch different fish each season.
오늘은 뭐 아주 뭐 대만선이죠, 대만선. 이 추세로 가면은 오늘도 뭐 한 4, 5톤은 무난하게 생산을 할 것 잡아낼 것 같네요.
It is sandland season here on road number 7, the road by the sea. We are traveling on road number 7, which runs along the eastern seaboard. Today, our destination is Gangneung. This is the road to Gangneung. We see the spectacular sight of the sun rising over the ocean. The mysterious beauty of nature inspires hope in all who see it. And the endless beating of the waves fills visitors with passion and the desire for life. Today's destination is Hacheon Harbor, a place whose inhabitants are diligent like the nature surrounding them. It's late in the afternoon and ships return to harbor after a hard day of work. But there is one ship that is just about to leave for sea. Although it is late, the captain seems to have his heart set on fishing today. There seems to be a problem with the ship. The fisherman set sail with an anxious heart. It's been 10 minutes since we started out. It's the peak of the sand lay season here in the waters off of Hacheon Harbor. The nets are cast while the sand lays are asleep. Then, when the fish wake up and swim to shallow waters in order to hunt, they are caught in the nets. Finally, it's time to draw up the nets. This is the most anxious moment for the fishermen. A moment later, the sand lays begin to show themselves. Each net is bursting with the fish. Soon, the shadows disappear from the faces of the fishermen, and they begin working energetically in order to pull up the fish. All the nets have not been drawn up yet, but the ship is already full of fish.
요즘 양미리가 한참 지금 저기 조항이 좋아요. 좋은데 하루에 우리 배 같은 경우에는 한 4톤 정도, 5톤 정도 이 정도 생산하네요.
Even though they started late, the ship is full today. This vast blue ocean is teeming with fish. The fishermen can finally relax.
그리고 이 양미리 어종은 우리 사천 어업인들에게는 정말 효자 어종이야. 효자 어종. 이걸 3, 4개월 동안에 이 양미리를 잡아서 1년을 정말 먹고 살다시피 해요. 그 정도로 아주 효자 어종이에요.
A cold water fish, sand lance inhabit the deep seas near Gangwon province and swim up to the east coast during the winter time. Around the time the ships return from sea, the harbor begins to bustle with activity as people prepare to greet the sand lances. The fish are transported in the nets in which they are caught. They are so abundant that ships sail 5 to 6 times a day.
Normally, 이제 10필 정도 사용을 하는데 한 틀에 한 틀이라고 그러는데 이게 고기가 걸리는 양이 많으니까 배가 우선 작으니까 위험도가 따르잖아. 그리고 빨리 들어와서 할머니들이 작업을 해야 돼. 그러기 때문에 내려주고 바로 배가 나가서 또 내려오고 또 땡겨오고 이제 이런 식으로 반복하는 거지.
Sacheon Harbor is overflowing with sand lances. Sand lances, which are part of the family Ammonitidae, inhabit the waters of the East Sea off the coast of Gangwon Province. When the nets are unloaded from the ships, it is the women who become busy. They carefully untangle the fish from the nets without hurting them. The faster they work, the more money they make.
배가 늦게 들어왔어요. 세 달아.
세 달아?
예. 한 달에 4천 원이니까 12,000원 벌었습니다, 지금.
These women are grateful for even this difficult work. While their hands are freezing from the winter cold, it is the income from this work which allowed them to raise their kids and to make ends meet. While the women are busy with work, they are preparing a wintertime delicacy in one corner of the harbor. They are roasting their freshly caught sand lances. These fish require no seasonings. The temperature here often falls to 10 below. And to these women who work in the frigid weather, roast sand lances are the most delicious treat. They are a delightful delicacy which helps warm their frozen bodies. The women work busily through the winter, untangling countless sand lances from nets. Gangwon Province is always busy this time of year thanks to the abundance of sand lances. This is also the same at factories where sand lances are dried. Although they dry other kinds of fish there, during the winter they are up to capacity just drying sand lances. Each batch of 20 fish goes for $2 or $3. The dried fish are usually eaten roasted or stewed as side dishes. They are the most popular wintertime foodstuff among the people of Gangwon Province.
강원도에서 양미리를 먹기 시작했다는 거는 우리가 그 바다에 나가서 수산물을 어획할 시점이 뭐 7, 80년이 되는지 이런지는 몰라도 그 시절에도 이걸 먹었다고 봅니다. 이게 우리나라 토종 연한 생물이니까 예, 뭐 이거를 어느 시점이라고 할 수 있는 자료까지는 내가 모르지만은 그래도 뭐 한 100여 년 가까이 안 되겠어요. 먹기 시작한 게.
After 3 to 4 days of drying, sand lances become a wintertime delicacy. The sight of countless sand lances drying in the ocean breeze is something that one can only see here on road number 7.
모든 생물이 생선이 수입품이 수십 가지가 있는데 유일하게 양미리만큼은 수입품이 없고 우리나라 토종 연안에서 나오는 생선이기 때문에 아주 맛있는 생선이고 겨울에 제맛이 나는 아주 제철 상품입니다. 양미리라는 게.
The markets near the harbors here are always bustling with activity. They are overflowing with a cornucopia of foodstuffs from the sea. This is why they draw crowds of people from the city. To the city folk, the market is a place replete with precious old memories.
어렸을 때 생각들하고 앉아서 먹는 거 이렇게 시장에서 이게 옛날 뭐 시장통이라고 그러잖아요. 시장통에서 연기 구워 올리는 거 그러니까는 더 분위기가 사는 거.
People also come here for the sand lance. It is the most famous delicacy of Gangwon Province in winter time.
Usually, 어떤 생선이 제일 잘 나가요?
양미리요.
양미리. 예. 양미리가 왜 이렇게 잘 나갈까요?
아, 요새 제철이잖아요. 맛있고 가슴도 막 며칠에 먹으니까 양미리 많이 드시러 와요 중국에서.
Sand lances are chock full of nutrients such as calcium and protein. This year, countless people traveling on road number 7 will discover the delightful taste of sand lances.
양미리가 저는 처음 먹었는데
돌로만 안 나는데 언니
그 미끄러지처럼 생겼더라고요. 저는 이제 처음 먹다 보니까 뼈가 있었어요. 여기 양미리가 뼈가 있더라고요. 그러니까 이제 형님들이 뼈나 씹어 먹어야 된다 이렇게 하더라고요. 싹 씹어 먹었는데 이제 맛있더라고요.
진짜 Winter has come to road number 7, which runs along the ocean. Fishermen roam this ocean endlessly, dreaming of a ship full of delicious in-season sand lances.